Question and siege since 1948. But not only do we stand for the people who are under oppression in Palestine, we stand for people who are under oppression all over the world, because everybody's struggles are connected. We stand for the people who are under the institutionalized and systematic oppression of the USA, the UK, France, Israel, and of course their Arab puppets in the Middle East who are doing nothing for their people or for the world. But we need to understand that not only do we come here and do we ask for freedom, we do not ask for freedom because you do not get freedom by asking for it. We have come here to demand freedom. And not only do we demand freedom, we are ready to die for freedom.
Because
if you are ready to die for justice, if you are not ready to die for justice, then our efforts are meaningless. If we are not ready to die for justice, then our calls are fruitless. And if we are not ready to die for justice, then this world will remain justiceless. So I've come here to do what I do in my form of spreading the message, which is a bit of poetry. And inshallah, we will not have to see each other again here next year, because by then Palestine will be free.
Inshallah.
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
I hope what I'm about to write brings a change, but if I can't change the world, I pray I'm alive on the day, so I can ponder on the past with a smile on my face. A revolution of the mind is what we require to escape, because everybody fell asleep and that includes me and you. Now everybody's waking up like light piercing into the room. Open your eyes and see the matrix, they see everything you do. We live on a chessboard, they plan every single move. The Crusades refers to an extermination of Islam, so how did Bush use the word when he went Afghanistan? And why they sending their inspectors to Iran, as if all the bombs in the homeland ain't doing any harm, as if anything in our hands is automatically lethal. See, we live as a society, but fall short as a people. Now the product doesn't sum up. I thought everybody was equal, and the world's living life like it's a book with no sequel. Plus the book you wrote was evil, but my knowledge isn't feeble, I don't believe in them lies. All these leaders are demons in disguise with the gift of the gab, and it's deceiving your mind. Twisting bits of the fact that capitalism is a fancy word to free the greed and use the needy. Showing money and telling you can be me if you believe me. You can have everything you put on your TV. We can talk and you make it, if you don't you never see me. He's a working man now, spending more than he has, and in debt for grands now. Meanwhile in Iraq, there's another man down. Obama, you're a very smart man, hands down. Or the general population's lacking general knowledge. I haven't read 100 books, man, this is general logic. To secure the holy land, his beast will go to any measure. So Israel receives more weight than all of Africa together. Tell me if you heard of anyone in there being poor. They can eradicate poverty if they didn't spend on the war. If they wanted, they can end it all, but what's more important? We came to tear down the walls, now they're sending reinforcements. Cause we sick of all these people who ain't never seen a struggle, telling us why we went wrong and they're the root of all our troubles. Bring back Malcolm, Khomeini, we need a revolution. Rise of the youthful, and us is the solution. We won't ever surrender, no, this is a black flag movement. In my mind, I land on the moon and set my sights on the pollution. I ain't talking about smoke, I'm talking about a smoke screen. Pulled all over our eyes and now we don't see. If it ain't, I thought we're blind, tell me why we don't speak. I wish we had the strength to believe, if only we weren't so intertwined in our daily panic. But in my vision, we emerge from every single challenge. So here's a message if you're listening. The power's in your mind, escape the mental imprisonment. Set yourself a goal and put your whole heart into it. As soon as change occurs eternally, the external is imminent. That's my proposition, and I hope you consider it. You write your own destiny, man, even if you're illiterate. So use the fear in your eyes, and thank you for your time. I'm out, goodbye, yours sincerely, aye.